everybody. My name's Matt Elliott. I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon on Highway 99. Today I want to show you a great coach that we just got in. This is a 2016 Ventana 4037LE. Now this is an interesting coach because first of all, Newmar is one of the higher end builders in the industry. They're well known for handcrafted coaches. They're well known for quality. You'll see that as we go through the interior on this coach. And they also have this model, the LE, which is a little bit less expensive than their full Ventana and some of their other models. So this is a little bit more affordable coach in the diesel pusher category than you're finding out there, especially considering this one here only has about 17,000 miles. So it's just very, very low mileage on this coach. We're gonna take a quick look around the outside, look at some compartments, and then I'll show you on the inside. Follow me. Now, as we walk down this coach, you're gonna notice we haven't detailed this yet. It just got in, so you're kind of seeing it the way we did. It's a very nice, clean coach. We haven't given it a bath yet, but we do have the big slide topper awning up here. And as you come down, this has a very large slide on the driver's side. We call it a full wall slide, and that's gonna make it massive on the interior. Now, one of the things that Newmar is really well known for is their slide mechanisms. They're very durable, very, very reliable. You'll notice that we have the full cap on this coach on the back. So on the front and the rear, we have the full hard fiberglass enclosures, which really cut down on the chances of long-term damage over the years. Also, we've got a ladder on this coach. Not all diesel pushers have ladders, but it is nice to be able to get up on the top and inspect your seals, and if you have a little debris or you want to clean up there, you can do that. I like the use of chrome here. It's really attractive on this coach. We do have a tow hitch all set up for pulling your car behind. And then we also have two big slides on this side. And as we go down, I'll show you right here, all these cabinets, there's a large pass-through storage available on this coach. This whole central area is very, very deep, goes clear across to both sides. Okay, now, this one also has a nice big patio awning. It comes out over this slide out, so it really gives you a big patio area. We have the aluminum wheels. Let's take a look inside. All right, now here we are inside the 4037LE Ventana 2016. The first thing you're gonna notice, because of this full wall slide, it's a really, really open coach. Of course, up here in the front, we have comfortable seating, fully equipped, got leveling, got power seats. These front seats will swivel and become part of the living space. One of the great things about this design is this has a very cool seating area where you've got couches on both sides. Now, what this is gonna do is it's gonna give you a really good social area, especially when these front seats are swiveled. That's dynamite. A lot of times people get a Class C and then they think, oh, wait a minute, this whole front area is not a living space, but on a Class A it is. We have a retractable TV called a televator. That comes up out of here. When it's put away, we got a nice big window there. It makes it really, really nice in here and light. And then we have a beautiful galley with solid surface countertops, convection microwave, of course, big stainless sink. And I wanna tell you, even though we haven't had a chance to get started on this coach yet, getting it ready, it smells good, it's clean inside, it's dry, it doesn't smell of smoke or pets or anything. So this is very, very nice. We have a really nice open dining area here, got just chairs and a table, so this is real, real versatile and you can do a lot of stuff with that as far as making the coach, moving those chairs around and being able to put them wherever you want. Nice pantry here, large residential side-by-side refrigerator. And then as we come back, this is a bath and a half model. Think about all the space up here, you're likely to have guests. So this one has a half bath for the guests. And then as we go back, you're gonna see that we have the large bath for mom and dad. So now we come in here, look at this massive bedroom area. Have the king size bed, have another TV, lots and lots of wardrobe space. Now, as you look in here, One of the things you're going to notice is the cabinets are absolutely beautiful. Again, I mentioned that Newmar is well known for their craftsmanship. This is going to really appeal to anybody. It's a really nice coach. And then we come in here, take a look at this wonderful rear bath. So we've got the full enclosed shower, we got more wardrobe space, a lot of room for comfort in here. Also, it's got a great medicine cabinet, great big one. And then here's the best part right here, stackable washer and dryer already in the coach. Now, here at RV Corral, this coach comes with Everything Works. So before you pick this one up, you get a complete pre-delivery inspection and detail, an orientation with one of our technicians. We want to make sure you're completely satisfied with your purchase. So I hope you like this quick look at the 4037 LE Ventana 2016. And if you'd like to know more about it or see it in person, I would love to help you. My name is Matt Elliott, and you can reach me at 541-954-8495. Thanks a lot. You have a great day.